Not really sure either. There's quite a few of them here though. It's not as easy to tell as a bison. You know, it's either if their tail's up, it's either charge or discharge, not with an elk.
Can we cross the road and walk down the other side now?